Yeah, some pogey fish getting absolutely annihilated by some blues or stripers. Taunton River, I'm on the Berkeley Street Bridge. They're actually destroying them. Whole bunch, all the way up the river, thousands. Right there, you can just see them. Trying to see if I can catch a glimpse of a striper or a blue, but they're underneath. It's about 12 feet down, and they just pick them off. All the smart ones are up top here. They're tired, though. It's pretty cool, though, something you don't see every day.